it's survival. Try with this.
On.
How's their weak to? Gust. Oh, my gust user is gone, so. There's no way in the world I'm surviving this. And they got a healer, but what the fuck? Bro, I'm cooked! I can promise you that. Dang, not even sure what I'm gonna do with Peach. Like, the fact. Bro, how is this possible? Say it's over because there's nothing I can do now. Damage. Bro, where did all these critical hits come from? I don't know how you survived that period. Kind of a better layout. I'm serious. Can we decide this after a nap? I just hugged the wall. They may be able to hit me from up there, but... Like, they have to come down here, don't they? Or they can just stand at the edge and hit. Oh. Yeah, they have to stand at the edge. That's the only way they can hit me.
Well,
unfortunate. Well, I'm in the location I'm supposed to be at. Super unfortunate. Defeat those three. Lose. Dang, you have that range? My goodness. Thank you. That's not why I threw him, bro. What? I can take the two hits from the Goombas. He doesn't get the Oh, what?
Wiggy!
not great. What the fuck is this? Bro, what is this, dog? I can't do anything. I'm still alive. Hey! He has a stupid protection on, man. Excellent crit. I'm so glad you're resistant, bro. Like, if she was not resistant, I would've been gone. Last turn, right? Bro, I am so glad she's resistant, bro. Oh, it's over. My goodness! Oh, we popping now.
Excuse me?
My goodness.
An old person of
you are wilding.
Path to the village plaza is blocked by a chasm. Seriously, how is this shortcut at all convenient?
Data analysis of those floating coins suggests that there must be a way to overcome the gap. Well, you do have some new powers of elucidation thanks to Twinkle, do you not?
Well, duh, Genie. Of course I can use the reveal power Twinkle gave me to find a solution. Obviously, I was looking for something more creative. But fine, we'll go with your boring idea.
Okay.